Over the past 50 years, artist Hong Ping-shun has painted more than 200 temples across Taiwan, including the temples of his hometown in Yunlin County. Hong paints almost everything, from front doors to ceilings and beams. Some of his work includes the likenesses of historical figures, while some consist of stylized patterns. Of course, there are also plenty of deities, such as door guards, the god of fortune, and the god of longevity. Hong's works combine Western and Chinese styles and are best known for their structural layout, meticulous attention to detail, emphasis on color, and vivid portrayal of figures. Hong says he started learning to paint at an early age, doodling all over the blank spaces in his textbooks. Over the years, he has had more than 50 apprentices, though some quit early because of his strict teaching style. Paula Chow, RTI News.